My name is Dr. Endre Sos, and I will tell you shortly how to detect and treat snakebite on dogs. First of all, you must know whether venomous snakes do occur in the area where you live or not. This is very important because if a dog is bitten by a snake, it's not sure whether it's venomous or not. So if you see any kind of difficulty with pressing, for example, if the dog was bitten on the face or lameness, just watch for the possible wounds which are caused by the fangs of the venomous snakes. But be aware of the fact that a snake can bite even if it's not venomous. If a venomous snake bites your dog, it's quite important to detect what kind of snake it was, but be aware of the fact that you can always be bitten, so never try to catch the snake. The best way, if you can, identify the species, but don't be bitten yourself. The other important thing, to transport your dog as early as you can to the veterinarian to get the proper treatment. Dogs are also can die because of venomous snakes bites, so be aware of this fact. It's good if you can put up a ligature to the leg. This will prevent the spread of the venom in the body, and just reduce any kind of movement. You have to give the dog a very calm and very quiet environment, and transport the animal as soon as possible, because this will give a better chance for your pet.